Hey guys, Gummy Bear Dreams here. Today I'm gonna show you as weird that me playing Animal Jam, and I'm gonna see bats from scammers and how to avoid them. So yeah, just go there. And this video is for Animal Jam to see how rude they treat the non-members in the room. See, as you see, I'm a non-member right now. Not me. Look, I adopt your dragon. Just checked out that. Let's see what happens. See? I want member. Why? Why no non-members? Ta. That's lame. Oh, you have my favorite, my dream item. Gonna trade with you. Have it on trade. You do you? Cute little there. It's just nothing nice. Joyful chaser. Trade by Lama Band and my. You know, and a useless rare Piglin hat, cause it's a non-members. She of course would decline. I'm not dumb. Train me please. Okay, this seems nice. Puts my so let's see. This is the person who says this is not accepting any non-member. Oh my. And the buddy is so badly. I'm gonna ask for your. This is pretty nice. I date these bad names because I'm gonna give you two of this, one of this. Things which are not in my look, you know? This be done. This. Ugh. Lean. Never mind, guys. That bad man. I am the worst at bad man. this tree. Sun hat on. Non member back wings. That's sad, somebody scammed her pet. So sad. I'll give you a pet. I can't believe somebody scammed you. So sad. I want this drama with this scarf. It's pretty anyways. Yeah. You can have even a nice Cynthia bunny. Let's see if I have a bunny plush. I'll give you another plush. Another plush. I'll give you this beautiful, this very beautiful cheetah plush. You can get a pet. That's sad. Is that person? Is that? No, no. Well, as you see, I can find any people who's scamming. Let's see if we can do a social experiment on scamming. But we're not gonna really scam, but we'll just see. Spike, give away my thing. Ugh. Give away my thing. Spike, give away my den. Den. Okay, so I put bag on tread. You put best items. I return little. Here, go, 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 and there. Go back. Dragon. Not. Okay, so people just want spikes. What does that mean? I just put giveaway in my head. Okay, see, let's see your fair. Oh, really? You? You are the weird kitty cat. Oh, such a pretty. I'm gonna just get a, you know, very star hat. I'll give you just. If it's fair, right? I'll give you a few useless items. And a rare pearl trim hat. We don't see many people. So sorry for that. Put this there. A backpack. You. And a. See what happens. And interact, blah blah blah. Yes. Sue asked as well. Why would this person be here? The solo people do. Okay. We have nothing nice. Just be nice and give something nice for this useless one. Good. Let's see. Why? You'll be like, think if I should try with some nicer people. Nope. Let's try with this person. Whoa. Let's see what this. Spikes? No, I'm looking. A shot a black spike. No, I don't want. I'm looking. Some good stuff. Some non-members around here. There is that person. Continuing my experiment. See if this is fair enough. Why not? Bye guys. So this is how I know my germs. Oh, she has Kenya's. No way. I'm not letting it. Not letting her go with her cat ears. Never. She has no. What? I'll just buddy you some pretty rare. Oh. Alright guys, bye. This is the end of today's video. Bye. Please like and subscribe.